Fukuda. Reznov told me at Fukuda.
What did he tell you?
Mason, listen to me. It was a long time ago. Far away.
Dragovich, Stein, Krachenko, all must die.
But he told me what they did. What kind of men they were. Why they all must die.
My father was a musician in Stalingrad. During the German occupation, the sound of his violin filled the air with magnificent music. Korsakov, Stasov, many of the great nationalist composers. To my countrymen, it was a symbol of hope. To the Germans, it was a symbol of defiance. Even now, his music still haunts me. The Nazis slit his throat while he slept. Collaborating with any Nazi is a betrayal against all of Mother Russia. Dragovich, Krashenko were not troubled by such matters. They look only to advance their own interests and agendas.
Everything is loaded. They are waiting.
Victor, it is time.
Yes, Dmitri. Time to hunt down the last remnants of the fascist Reich.
Nevsky, grab the gear. We're moving out.
The men and I have fought through the most bitter of winters on the Eastern Front. We were no strangers to cold, but even now, the blood in my veins chills when I think back to the events of that day, far, far from home.
Ah! The hero of Berlin graces us with his presence. Have you not tired of battle with him?
As long as Mother Russia has enemies, I will answer her call.
Put aside your petty rivalry, Kravchenko. Captain Reznov will do as he is told. We are here for one German, and one German only, Dr. Friedrich Steiner. This man has offered his cooperation to our cause. He is not to be harmed. Disobey this order, and you will be shot.
What happened in Stalingrad, between you and Dragovich?
When the German occupation began, he and his lapdog, Krachenko, left my men and I hopelessly outnumbered. Promises and reinforcements were made. Made, but not kept. Dragovich and Krachenko are opportunists, manipulators. They are not to be trusted, Dmitri.
Dmitri Petrenko was one of the bravest men I had ever known. He fought by my side from the siege of Stalingrad to the fall of Berlin. The wounds he sustained, ensuring our victory, should have earned him a hero's welcome to Russia. But Stalin had little need for heroes.
The German must not be harmed! We need Steiner alive! Now move, both of you!
Let's go! It is good to fight by your side once more.
Yes. One final victory serves every corner of this camp. Only Stein to this man. Hurrah!
Hurrah!
on my face! Clear the next area! Crush all who stand in our way!
We must be getting close to Steiner.
He will be where all cowards reside. as far away from the battlefield as possible.
After this mission, do you think we will go home?
I hope so, Dimitri. I hope so.
Do not point that weapon at me, Russian dog!
You will take me to Dragovich. As I looked into the German's eyes, I saw the flashes like a still burning strong. At that moment, every fiber of my being yearned to put an end to his wretched life. But I was a soldier then. I still believed in orders.
Reznov, bring your men!
What is here that is so important?
General Dragovich wishes to make a name for himself. He believes this outpost houses something of great value to the motherland.
Dragovich and Steiner are talking like old friends. I do not like this, Reznov.
No,
must hurry! There are Germans who would sooner see you destroyed than captured.
You assured me there would be no problems.
I cannot control the actions of the SS, General Dragovich. They are sworn to defend the Reich till their last breath.
Noble, but futile.
Kravchenko, finish up here. Reznov, you and your men will lead the way.
Yes, sir! Petrenko, Vikarev, Nevsky, Dolov! We are moving out!
Steiner, tell me more about your association with the Giftiger Stern Project.
In 43, the Fuhrer realized the Allies could not be held back for much longer. We began to look for more unconventional solutions. Throughout the war, my own research was focused on chemical weapons. It was meticulous and frustrating work. However, what we finally developed was a weapon more effective than we had ever dared to imagine. The weapon now housed within this vessel.
Nova 6.
To be launched from this outpost.
The targets were command and control centers. Washington, D.C. was our first target. Then Moscow.
Ambitious and commendable, Steiner.
But we were too late. The British were upon us and their bombers crippled the ship. Locked in the ice, we tried to salvage what we could, but it was too late. Germany had surrendered. And a Russian flag flew over Berlin. The SS had orders to destroy the ship if we were attacked.
Clearly, they failed. The explosives were never activated.
This is it.
Reznov, open the door.
We had found what we were looking for. Nova 6. The German weapon of mass destruction now belonged to Mother Russia. Or so it seemed. Our victory was to be short-lived. Dragovich wanted to see the effects of the poison firsthand. It was also an opportunity to remove a thorn in his side. I had long known of their distrust. The kind of men they were. It was a betrayal. I should have foreseen. Death. Instead of giving his life for the glory of the motherland, he died for nothing. Like an animal. He should have died in Berlin. As I watched my closest friend die, it became clear we were not the only ones seeking the German weapons. The Western Allies circled like vultures. Of course, Dragovich, Krashenko, and Steiner scattered like ants, leaving me to contend with the British.
British commandos assaulting our positions!
It was only after I was captured and sent to Volkruder When I learned of Dragovich's true intentions, he would die before he gives up on Nova 6. Mason, listen to me. We are running out of time, my friend. Can you trust your leaders to destroy it? Or do you think they will use it? The flag may be different, but the methods are the same. They will use you as they used me. You must decide. Decide what you think is worth fighting for. Dragovich, Kravchenko, Stein. These men must die.
Hudson's mission at Kowloon was accomplished. He had discovered Dragovich's endgame, Nova 6. A nerf toxin so deadly that if exposed, you'd be dead before you hit the floor.
Dragovich's weapon.
Go back to Vietnam, Mason. Was Victor Reznov still with you after you escaped from the MACD compound?
Reznov was with me the whole time.
Are you sure?
North. We went north. Viet Cong. We were shut down, and Reznov even survived that. Dragovich's lapdog Kravchenko was there. He knew we were coming.
This is Hotel 9-1! We are going down in Sector Bravo, Tango 7-9er! Mayday, mayday!
Davis, come on, Davis, talk to me!
Frank, you okay?
Shit! My leg!
I see you got.
I'm bleeding! I need some help here! I do need...
Step!
You're coming!
Thank you! Oh, bastard! Get out of here!
This is my...
Sergeant Woods is very capable. You have chosen your men well, Mason.
I will move to high ground to look for Kravchenko's compound.
Mister, stay close, Victor.
Lima Niner X-ray. This is Whiskey. You out there?
Yeah, Whiskey, go.
Woods. Thought we lost you in that shop. What's the new plan?
You clear the southeast perimeter and meet us at the rally point.
Roger. Whiskey on the way. Over. Glad you're still in the game, Woods.
The rally point is just ahead. Bowman should be waiting for us. No noise, knife only.
Never gets old.
Mason, fill us in.
Somewhere near this village is a military outpost under the command of General Kravchenko.
Been losing our FAC to AAA.
Probably a ZPU. We disarm it, or we'll bring in the Hornets. Whiskey team, you cover the bridge in the East River. Mason, with me, on the west perimeter. Rendezvous point, the village, in 5 minutes. You got it?
Whiskey team, on me. Later, boys.
X-ray's clearing the west flank. ETA 3 minutes. We gotta split up. I'll take the high ground. You cross the river, and I'll miss the subdex. Got that detonator?
Right here.
Put a little present in the fuel reserve up ahead.
Go, go, go! Weapon freeze! Your eyes open to that CPU! Keep your hands there! Let's go, Benson! On me! Contact that roof! Drop him! Shut up! Head contact, Chris! Area clear!
Squad Zero! Nexus empty, objective clear!
Roger. Lima Niner X-ray. This is Kentucky, green light 10,000. Keep your shit tucked, we are coming in hot. Here to the North Perimeter. Sierra's cleared the North Perimeter, moving to the village.
Left flank, target's out of room!
Got it. Tunnel up ahead.
Nice.
Alone. I will work my way around.
All right. But move quietly.
What the fuck's wrong with you? Mason, you gotta keep your shit.
What's going on? Swift's dead. We got VC crawling all over. What? Jumana!
Is your friend Swift
dead?
We will mourn him later, Mason. There are signs of Soviet presence in these tunnels. We are on the right path. Here, help me move this. Careful. He's here. You're
Your turn, my friend. I will follow.
Hang on!
Krashenko anticipated our arrival.
And left in a hurry.
Look at that. February 4th, 1968. The stabilizing agent supplied by Dr. Clark.
Quick, grab the documents, Reznov. We're leaving.
Dragovich's second-in-command, Kravchenko, was operating in Laos.
Yeah. That Reznov said they killed more people than I could count.
Listen to me carefully, Mason. Reznov cannot be trusted. No matter what he tells you, no matter what he says...
But he gave us the dossier on Clark. He led us to Nova 6.
Reznov's not who you think he is.
No, he's my friend. He helped me escape. God, betrayed. Forgotten, abandoned, all brothers, huh?
Forget Reznov! Focus, Mason! We're out of fucking time! The world is on the fucking brink of war!
Whose war? Who the fuck are you anyway? Huh? 21. God, just 14, keep hearing the 14, fucking numbers!
It's a broadcast, Mason. The numbers are a broadcast. You've been brainwashed. Heading north to Kravchenko's compound. You were heading for Laos.
Laos? Kravchenko. The fucking psycho was spraying nerve gas all over Vietnam. I had to kill him. You understand? I have to kill them all.
Laos, Mason. You were heading up the Mekong River into Laos. You received word from Jason Hudson.
My handler.
What did he tell you?
Hudson. The CIA downed a Soviet cargo plane carrying Nova 6. It went down in Laos. Our SOG team went in.
What happened?
keep hearing the fucking numbers!
It's a broadcast, Mason. The broadcast.
We gotta get to the Nova 6 before the Soviets clean it up.
SOG, right?
Right. Couldn't make it. Man the gun, don't get killed.
Sir.
Right. Any 202s, blow them the starboard side, armored up. Mason, you're driving. Let's see what they think of this.
Goes out to Sergeant Blundell. All our boys will be on the up. Go get them.
That young kid didn't make it. I swear to God that Woods was crying. But he never let us see no tears.
Nothing so far. Wait, something's in the trees.
Just missed.
We got a downed bird here, talking to
him. There's nothing out here.
Bullshit!
Bolton, what happened?
There's nothing here.
Great. The plane must be close, Mason. Kravchenko is near.
I see you, Wolf 10. Welcome to paradise.
I feel it. Kravchenko is near.
Say again. Kravchenko, he must be near.
I fucking hope so.
They found it just ahead, patching it through. I have visual confirmation. Ground Zero, bodies and cargo all over the place. I say again, I have visual confirmation.
Sure. Time.
Wolf 10, this is Centurion 3. Follow me. You can land over here.
Fine.
I have limited ground support. Dropping off now.
Our key to Christian. Stein. Let go.
We're all yours, sir. Where do you want us?
Where do you guys join the boat? Rest of you men, follow my lead. Now!
Activities are heading right for you. Movement, Centurion.
Must have been Nova 6. Kravchenko wouldn't go to all this trouble for nothing.
but to climb that wing reeks of fuselage.
I'll go first.
Take it easy, Mason.
I'll stabilize this end.
Easy. Chemical weapon.
Nova 6. Must be dispersed after the crash.
Grenade launchers, Channel Lakes. The hell are the Russians with American weapons?
Must be some kind of setup. Nova 6 is all gone. See here? Map of the area. It's gotta be Kravchenko's compound. Deep inside Laos.
Kravchenko. He must die.
Okay, Mason. Scum.
Bowman, sniper rifle. Mason, use the Channel Lake. Blow these fuckers at
you. You got it.
Make up for lost time.
You were captured by Dragovich a second time. Your unit was MIA in Laos, presumed dead. Your handler, Hudson, had no choice but to continue the hunt for Nova 6 without you.
You went to Mount Yamandao, fucking Soviet doomsday bunker.
That's right. A fully operational military complex buried deep in the Ural Mountains.
That's where Hudson was contacted by Friedrich Steiner, the Nazi scientist that developed the initial strain of Nova 6 for Dragovich.
Hudson learned about the numbers there, the broadcasts. I've been there, Mason. I've been to the Yamantau complex.
Oh my God, the numbers are real.
They've always been real, Mason. This isn't a game. We face annihilation unless you cooperate. Where is the broadcast station?
Thank you.
CAD, this is Big Eye 6 requesting takeoff.
Big Eye 6, clear for takeoff runway 4.
CAD, confirm refuel with KC-135 in sector Bravo 6-9er.
Affirmative, Big Eye 6. KC-135 is in the sector. They will meet you there.
Big Eye 6, you have the sky.
Copy, CAD. My sky.
Copy, Big Eye. 3-1. Check.
Target indicator to find Kilo 1 on the taxi, P.
Affirmative. I got him. Kilo 1, this is Big Eye 6. I have you on the TRP.
Roger that, Big Eye 6. We have zero visibility on the ground. We need you to guide us to the comms relay.
Kilo, you need to move east.
Recon, I see enemy vehicles inbound. Get the squad off the road. Belay that, CP. Looks like there's a structure to the north. Get them inside, CP.
Passing by the house. Wait, no. Enemy has stopped in front of the house.
Enemy infantry incoming. Take them out.
The road is hot. Exit through the rear of the building.
Roger that.
Two targets sighted. Kill them.
Roger, we got them.
Area's clear. Good work. Move your squad onto the barracks. First objective is inside.
Roger that. We're moving.
CP, I see a large patrol inbound.
Kilo, stop and drop.
Holding position.
Confirm, Kilo 1. You're out of sight. Coming up on the barracks. Multiple targets inside. Reach and clear, Kilo 1.
Roger that, big guy. Roger that, big guy.
Good job! Enemy down! Run, shot fire!
internal comms line cut. Base is dark. Moving to second objective.
Roger that, Kilo 1.
Kilo, move north.
On it. On our way, over.
Kilo 1, we have infantry inbound. I count at least 6 targets. Too hot. Stop and drop. Stay out of sight.
Jason Hudson led the attack on Yamato.
Eh, 20 degrees below zero. Fucking Ice Cube is in his element.
This is Kilo 1. You still have us on tack?
Affirmative, Kilo 1.
Visibility has improved. We're starting our insertion. Moving to the substation.
Tracking. Big Eye sees 4 combatants entering the structure. Over.
Roger that, Big Eye. We're going in. Power realized just below us. 4 targets.
Let's go.
This is Kilo 1. We've taken the substation.
Understood. Recalibrating focal spread. Okay, we have Comstat on tack. Proceed to next objective.
Main facility's located at the base of the ridge. If we're gonna find evidence that Nova 6 has been weaponized, it'll be there. Once we knock out the external comms, they'll realize something's wrong. We'll need to move fast before they can destroy any intel. So stay sharp. The objective. Roger that, Big Eye. We're going in.
Kilo 1, you have multiple targets inbound to the Comstat.
Roger that, Big Eye.
Hudson, we need to keep this quiet. Use your crossbow. If we get heat, switch to explosives. One target patrolling outside the shed. 2 more inside.
2 more by the truck on our right.
1 more on the right gantry. Okay, move in.
Thank you.
just entered the power room.
Roger that, big guy.
Shoot the hinges!
We have about 3 minutes left before we need to refuel with KC-135.
Understood. Big Eye, Kilo One are at the constant.
Copy that. Your team is in position at the window.
We're in position.
Find the relay switch.
Big Eye, this is Kilo One. Confirm that the relay is offline. Over.
Affirmative, Kilo One. All outbound communications are ceased.
It won't take them long to figure out we're here. Let's move.
I'll fix you on the ridge! Hudson!
Start a clearing house. Move!
Watson. Do you see these wires?
Yeah, running all through the facility.
They've got the place ripped to blow!
Make it fast, people. We don't have much time.
Steiner's not here.
It's locking down!
What is that?
Friedrich,
he's jamming our radios. He knew we'd be here.
On camera, he's watching us.
Mahovich is telling everything and everyone connected to Project Nova. I am sure I will be next.
What do you want?
The target's marked across the states.
All across America, the Mahovich has sleeper cells waiting for the signal to release the Nova 6.
Weaponize Nova 6.
The number's broadcast. What do they mean?
In 36 hours, the sleeper agents will receive their final orders. Only I can tell you how to stop the broadcast. I am a river island,
and now... Leave the man
now! Point to
shore. Move! This place is ready to close!
Supposed to do?
You know about the sleeper cells.
I'm trying to help you.
Dragovich uses number sequences to communicate with the sleeper cells. Those numbers are broadcast from one location, Mason.
Why the hell do you think that I know where it is?
You're in Vorkuta, Mason. We know what happens in Vorkuta. They programmed you. You can translate the codes.
But Reznov was never...
Stop! Mason, we are on the brink of war. Where is the broadcast station? Where is the broadcast station?
Dragovich had us like rats in cages.
Fraser! We're losing him!
We are all brothers. We are all prisoners.
He's gone.
Mason. Mason, you with me?
It's... Dragovich is fucking us. We were all fucked and we knew it. When I get here... Bowman sobbing. He had given up. Who could fucking blame him?
Bowman!
Tired. Just want to end this.
You don't mean that, Bowman!
Fuck you, Charlie!
Bowman, don't!
You dead American!
Последний шанс. Играй, или умирай.
You don't scare me. Piece of shit.
Bowman! You fucking son of a bitch!
Next!
I'm gonna kill you all!
Don't touch me!
What? Shit.
Motherfuckers. I'm gonna make them pay.
You! No talk. Blay!
What's the plan?
No thinking. I'm thinking.
No talk!
One chance, Mason. We'll take it.
Okay.
You can't kill me! You shoot, G.I., you shoot! Fuck!
This time, do it!
Aim Lang!
Ready.
Blay. Dandai Bang!
6 and 8 o'clock.
Bowman.
Let's go.
We ain't got time to waste.
Kravchenko's compound can't be far. Evil bastard's days are numbered.
Hey, Hines, we're gonna take it.
Ленина в стабилизаторе заедает.
Давайте, Кравченко приказал нам вернуться на базу.
Мейсон, fire when ready.
Ну уже как минимум 10.
Let's fly this bird. Come on, get in the Hind!
Okay, let's unload up. We need 32 rockets, 12mm nose cannon. These bastards are ready for World War III.
Chain load systems on the 32s.
Rotor's on. My stick.
UV-32's assigned. 12mm cannon assigned.
We have full power. You ready?
Ready.
I'll take her up above the canopy, then hand over the stick.
Clear.
I'll call targets as I see them. All enemy targets are valid. Understand? We have coordinates at Kravchenko's compound. We follow the river all the way.
Got it. Give me the stick.
You're a bird. Keep your eyes on the dirt. I don't want you shot in the falls.
Got you, Woods.
Sampan's in the river. Looks like a 50 cal on a bridge up ahead as well. Take that bridge out. Holy shit!
reason to play this quiet, Mason.
Yeah.
this time, American. You are game. I should have killed you in one way.
That's a night, son of a bitch.
You die in this way.
I got you, Mason.
What?
You're okay. Are you okay? Mason.
Brezhnev.
Grushenko is dead.
Draco, Grushenko, Stein. All must die.
For God's sake, where is the number station?
All must die.
You killed Kravchenko. You obliterated their base. Mason, Woods and Bowman were both killed. Your entire sound team wiped out. Only you survived, Mason. You. No one else.
No, Reznov survived.
Just you, Mason.
No, Reznov is still with me. Since Bakuda.
After you left Kravchenko's compound and Laos after your team were killed, you went rogue.
No. I wasn't rogue. I was continuing the mission.
You went to Rebirth Island against orders. Why, Mason?
Steiner was there! We had to kill Steiner!
But Hudson and the CIA were already on their way to get Steiner at Rebirth. Why did you have to go?
Dragovich, Kravchenko, Steiner. They all had to die.
We wanted Steiner alive! Why did you have to kill him?
Because the numbers were telling me to! Why don't you fucking understand?
Dragovich's sleeper cells are on U.S. soil. Nova 6 is weaponized. They will use it. Moscow has gone dark. We are out of options. A preemptive strike on Russia is prepared. The president will authorize. Mason, for the last time, where is the number station?
How many times? Steiner was at Rebirth Island. We had to kill Steiner.
We? Victor Reznov?
Wanted the same thing. The same.
We're losing him again. Oh, God, he's back at Rebirth.
Еще давай. Немножко.
Молодец.
Молодец, давай.
Еще обезьяны? Нас их что, хватает?
Разгружай, Юра. Наш приказ освободить место для аппаратуры.
Черт!
Хорош жаловаться. Грузи клетки на Папистан. Я должен проверить остаток груза.
Stick to the shadows.
facility.
You know we're here.
Изоляция сектора есть через 3 минуты.
Мы уверены.
Yeah!
Let us end this.
Trekovich's men are rounding up everyone on the island! Those no longer essential to his plans are being executed! You must hurry before they kill me too!
Friedrich Stein.
This is the end.
The lives of many good men. No longer.
Killing me will not stop Nova.
I do not care about Nova. My name is Victor Reznov. And I will have my revenge.
Fuck. I swear. Oh God, that's how Steiner died. Reznov killed him right in front of me!
You're lying, Mason. You killed Steiner. We know you did.
Reznov got exactly what he wanted. Revenge.
We saw the report, Mason. Victor Reznov did not kill Friedrich Steiner. Hudson saw what happened.
Weaver!
Go ahead, Hudson.
Mason's still dark. We work our way through the research facility and extract Stone.
The engine squad, we're moving!
Alpha squad, let's roll.
Copy that, we're on the move. They've already begun to evacuate.
Take out those damn RPGs!
Yeah!
complete south of the left.
This is where Steiner will be!
Everyone between him and Steiner.
We have to stop him now!
Damn, it's bulletproof! Mason, what are you doing? We need him alive!
Help
Stand
me.
Down! Stand down!
My name is Victor Radna, and I will have my revenge!
Mason, no!
Check Steiner!
He's dead.
What about Reznov, the defector? We need to find him.
We won't. He was never here. I didn't believe it till I saw it with my own eyes. What did they do to you in Volkruta, Mason?
Steiner dead. Mason's our only link to the numbers broadcasts.
We need to bring them back.
Let's go.
This way! It will take us to the dock. This is Weaver. We have the package. We're on our way.
Copy that. We are taking the docks now.
What the hell did they do to you, Mason?
Mason, my friend, tell me, what is left to believe in when you are betrayed by your own? When all that you are, all that you have done, is buried beneath the lies and the deceit of corrupt men? I would die in this wretched place. The only thing that keeps me alive is the thirst for vengeance. They must be stopped, Mason. Dragovich, Steiner, Krechenko. All must die.
It's no use. We're out of time. We can't give up now. He was at Fort Cuda. He knows how to translate the codes. He's heard the broadcasts, which we know contain the location. It's all in his head somewhere. He does know where it is. We have to get to the bunker. We're at DEFCON 2. You've tried everything. Not yet. I have one more card to play.
Get out of here, Weaver. Tell them I failed.
You want to die with him? Your choice.
Damn it! Why can't you remember? Reznov's dead, Mason. Do you hear me? He's dead! Weaver's right. We're out of time. The Russians fucked you up. I know you. You're not a traitor.
Numbers? What are they saying?
6, 11, 25, 14, 4, 20, 4.
Reznov! Where are you?
13, 12,
Reznov!
21, 6, 4, 14, 7, 18.
Steiner was there! We had to kill Steiner!
When he regains consciousness, double the voltage.
I remember! Bakuda!
The subject has been successfully implanted with the knowledge to translate the number sequences.
So, what is the problem?
His responses to our orders have been sporadic, unpredictable. He shows a remarkable resilience.
Why?
He is unusual. Atypical. Few men possess such will. Our other test subjects have been far more successful.
If you will not follow the orders of anything of numbers, then he is of no use to you. He can run. Take him back to his cell.
Oh my God!
We are in.
Krasenko. Krasenko. Stein. All must die.
Dragovich brainwashed you, but Reznov had plans of his own. Never in Vietnam. The real defector with the Nova 6 dossier died during the attack on the MACV. He was never in the rat tunnels.
What the fuck's wrong with you?
This way! We cannot let him slip through our grasp.
He was never at Rebirth Island.
My name is Victor Reznov, and I have my revenge!
Mason, no!
Step 8, Reznov! Freedom!
For you, Mason! Not for me!
Victor Reznov's been dead for 5 years. He died at Vorkuta during the escape. All the years you thought he was with you, that was just in your mind.
I trusted him.
That's why it worked. It was their attempt at MKUltra. Dragovich programmed you to kill Kennedy, but Reznov sabotaged you. He wanted revenge for all the Dragovich done to you. Dragovich, Kravchenko, Steiner, three new victims. There are gaps in your memory. Periods where you went MIA and we couldn't account for you. But now that the brainwashing's been broken, all that lost time will come back. We need to leave. The Nova 6 strike is imminent. Hundreds of sleeper agents, hidden in every state capital, are about to unleash this poison on your own countrymen. When Steiner died, we lost our key to unlocking the location of number broadcasts. You were programmed at Vorkuta to translate the number codes. Only you can tell us what the codes mean. Nova 6 was just one of the sleeper operations, but I'm sure there were others, ones we didn't even know about. We have the broadcasts. We play them to you over and over again for hours, but we haven't been able to break through your programming yet. Mason, this is our last shot. Listen, for God's sake, listen again.
21, 7, 21, 4, 2, 14, 3, 14, 7, 18, 13, 6, 21.
Do with him what you wish, General.
6.
It's my gift to you.
21.
In honor of our new relationship.
14. Lord Kuta! You don't know what we did to you.
The subject has been successfully implanted with the knowledge to translate the number sequences.
Station within their borders.
From now until Project Nova's initiation, all instructions will be broadcast from the result. Our plan to strike at the very heart of the West is now in motion. Await further instructions.
Do with him what you wish, General.
Your soul can't give gold.
In honor of our new relationship.
13. Permanent broadcast station within their borders.
All instructions will be broadcast from the result.
I know where the number station is. It's a ship. I saw it a long time ago. The Resalca.
Where?
Cuba.
We are in grave danger from the communists. Our freedom, our very way of life is at risk.
Our plan to strike at the very heart of the West is now in motion.
He must be stopped, Mason.
He has no fear, no conscience, no weakness.
All across America, Dragovich has sleeper cells waiting for the signal to release the Nova 6.
I'm told that you are the very best that we have. Anywhere.
Dragovich, Krashenko, Steiner.
You will need to be.
These men must die.
Mr. Mason?
We got visual on Rusalka.
Roger that, Yankee One.
Beginning approach.
Mason, you're safe.
Maintain formation. We're approaching the number station.
Thank you. Get your asses down here ASAP!
We're on our way.
Station. It's beneath us.
Shit!
Shit! Dragovich is starting to broadcast! Command, this is Alpha One. We have confirmed that Rusalka is the broadcast source. Bring in the airstrike. We're on our way out.
Not yet. We need to find Dragovich.
In less than 15 minutes, the U.S. Navy is gonna blow this place apart!
I made the mistake of not confirming the kill 5 years ago at Baikonur.
You sure you're still not brainwashed?
Would it matter? Son of a bitch needs to go down once and for all.
Get out of here, Weaver. We're gonna finish this.
Hudson, you see the boys?
They have to transmit from the surface. That's why we could never find the broadcast source. The structure below us. It's more than a transmitter.
Supply station of the Soviet submarine fleet reported Dragovich's plan for invasion once the Nova 6 was released.
Come on. Mason!
It's over. We won.
Zero, 11, 24, 11, 1, 7, 19, 20, 10, 14, 2, 3, 19, 0, 8, 11, 22, 21, 5, 17, 17. 0, 10, 2, 23, 1, 8, 11, 25, 22, 9, 4,
6.5 millimeter,
9, 23, 1, 12, 0, 12, 16,
11, 22,
6, 12, 8, 4, 1, 6,
Texas.
Ascension.